Hey, this is Cgaga 60 Inches Daily Tips. Subscribe to make your daily life easier. Crispy Fried Chicken Leg. 1. Ingredients, 1 chicken leg, 1 teaspoon of edible salt, a proper amount of chili powder as well as cumin. 2. Debone the chicken leg, make a few cuts on the leg, and then pickle it with some edible salt. If you don't know how to debone a chicken leg, ask the seller for help. 3. Heat a dry fry pan. Then, put the chicken leg in it. Make sure the leg skin touches the bottom of the pan. 4. Cover the chicken leg with a layer of tin foil. Put a pot on it in order to make the skin of chicken leg be pressed hard to the pan bottom. In this way, the outer layer of the chicken will be more crispy. 5. Fry the chicken for like 5 minutes with a medium heat. If one side of the skin becomes toast and, then turn over the chicken leg and fry another side for like 3 minutes. 6. See, the whole frying process is less than 10 minutes, which comes very fast. Finally, spray some chili and cumin powder on the well-fried chicken leg, and enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe us for more tips.